Here we have to decide whether the following surfaces will cause specular or diffuse reflection.